how gears work. I will tell you today. Prepare all that. Welcome to Prayan.
Please subscribe and hit the bell button.
I'm playing with this. A wooden box.
Wow.
Yes.
What does it have? Oh, these are lovely gears.
These gears, when we attach these two, then each other spins at once.
Yes. Can you show me how? Can you show your friends on YouTube how? Whoa! What's this? This is the wooden plate.
And why is that wood?
So that we can put our gears on the wooden plate.
And which one goes in each one?
Which one goes in the each one? With the blue one.
This one. No, this
tan. This is tan color? Okay, let's start with the tan color.
Wow.
So let's count these. How many are these?
1, 2, 3.
Three tan colors. And how many red colors?
Okay, this is 1, 2, 3.
Three red colors. And the next?
1, 2.
Two blue. Okay. And
1, 2
purples. Two purples. Wow.
2 grays.
2 grays. So total how many are there?
1.
Can you count all of them?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
So there are 12 cogs.
How many are all together?
Yes, so there are 12 cogs.
And where do we put them on this plate?
So they can spin all together.
Oh, what do I do? Let's see. How this works.
What is gear up? Gear up is when a big gear moves a small gear. What happens when a big gear moves a small gear? Oh, the big gear moves slowly, but the small gear moves really fast. That's the mechanism which is used in cycles.
Did you know that, Prayan?
Yes.
Yes.
So this is the machine that makes the tires go. And we add one more, and it's even bigger.
Please subscribe and hit the bell button
to keep working.
What if we place a block in between? Would it still work?
No.
How?
Be blocked.
How? Can you show? Oh yes, it gets blocked.
So when we
don't
move it, then it works.
Yes, so in case some garbage comes in the engine, it blocks the gears and that's why it doesn't work and our car breaks down.
Did you notice that this big gear?
Did you know that not all gears are circular shapes? They can be triangles, squares, or even a very, very different shape. Yes. Wow, nice, cute little girl. Is it blocked or is it still working? Still working.
Still working. If we put something in the way, if we put something there, then it will not work.
Okay.
It snapped. Why is it not snapped?
Try some other hole. Oh, it's blocked.
Because this one is in the way.
Yes.
What's blocked? See? They are
working. Yes, they are.
So that's how a car goes to something in the way.
Have you ever wondered how the merry-go-round moves in a children's museum? Yes, it is based on the gear mechanism. The merry-go-round, as you might have guessed, is based on gear-down mechanism. The small gear moves the big gear and it results in a good amount of force but slower speed. So you go round and round slowly while the motor runs really fast.
Mom, what do we do with this one?
Let's find a place to put that big one. I think we need to rearrange some things. I think the gray one has to go. Yes, this one. Try if it is working or not. Oh yes, see, all are working.
So that's how the car works. See?
Yeah.
So that's how a car works. Can you help me?
Yes, I can help you.
I'm so tired.
Of what?
Please subscribe and hit the bell button.